This day I married my friend, the one I laugh with as we share life's wondrous zest, as we find new enjoyments and experience all that is best. The one I live for because the world seems brighter, as our happy times are better and our burdens feel much lighter. The one I love with every fiber of my soul, who used to be vaguely incomplete. Now together we are whole.
Sunrise, sunrise, looks like morning in your eyes, but the clock's held 9:15 full hours. Sunrise, sunrise, couldn't tempt us if it tried, 'cause the afternoon's already come and gone. And I said, who?
You are a beautiful woman and a wonderful daughter. You have married a terrific man.
Never
something I could hide when I see we made it through another day.
I hope I have managed to communicate just what a smashing daughter I have got. She's passionate about what she believes in, intensely loyal to her friends, and full to the brim with affection for the people she loves.
Do you?
I think so, on this side.
And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions and if I hand over my body so that I may boast but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind, love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful.
Yeah.
It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things.
Ruchi has inherited many of her mother's traits and personality, as well as her good looks and charm.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
Very, very
stunning.
Yeah. Stunning.
Glam.
Married to this man. I, William David.
Take you, Ruchi.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Ruchi, I give you this
as a sign of our marriage.
My body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
The most important person, the person who's put so much of her effort, heart and soul into everything you're experiencing today, from the food to the decor to basically everything you're experiencing. I'd like to raise a glass to my wife. Mrs. Ruchi, yay.
Bridesmaids to put their bouquets.
Yeah, I've done yeah. All the water.
Oh, you have. Okay, but I haven't told the bridesmaids.
No, don't worry, I'll get them. I've already told them.
Very done.
Isn't it beautiful?
Very done.
Please.
This is all her.
Mum, have you seen the cake? Her. Have you seen the cake?
You do.
She's
you
worked
do.
So hard.
I know.
All her.
No.
So you're visiting both of you all these places?
Between us.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the new bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Yay.
So the ushers have also been fairly decent. They've turned up on time.
Big thanks also go to Daryl and Phil, Daniel and Gina, and above all to Ruchi and Will, and my dear wife Sushma, who had very definite ideas on how this day should be.
The first part is just for the bride and groom, and the second part really is for everybody to join in.
Extra. Bye.